This is hip hop.
Dig it.
Here we go.
Rap City. Rap City. City.
A game of chess is like a sword fight. You must think first, before you move.
Wu-Tang is a sword style. So that's what we do when we battle, we walk around, we challenge each other with words, with the tongue, with the sharpness of the lyrics, is being verbally sharp, being, because we are lyrical assassins, and we know that the tongue is symbolic to the sword, you know, and when in motion, like when speaking, you get wind just from speaking. Just like when you swing the sword, you hear woo, because that's the sword swinging, woo, woo, woo. And that's what it's all based around. And we carry that out to the fullest.
When we all got together as a crew, nobody said, well, yo, you got to be this type of way, or you got to be yourself, man. All we want you to do is just rhyme. Because we feel like this, the best ones that's a part of this Wu-Tang Clan, you know what I mean, was the ones we consider the best on the island. You know what I mean? Nobody can't even get with us on the island. So it's like, you know, just putting it together, man. You know what I mean? And like I said, we don't gotta do nothing that we ain't capable of. Be yourself, that's all. And the styles just came naturally, you know what I mean?
I figured out I went to raw rap, so I got with some Canada type niggas that went all out. Check the G's from Cross Street, rolling at FBB's every week, we made 40 G's. And yo, nigga, respect my king of the Tech Nine. Wow, move from the gate now.
Cash rules everything around me. Queen, get the money.
$1,000 bill.
Kicking the fly, cliche, doing duets with Ray and A. Happens to make my day. Though I'm tired of busting off shots, having to rock notch. Running up in spots and making hot. I'd rather put shows instead of those hanging on my living room wall. My first joint in the wind.
Time to get on the dance floor, shotgun, kill the shit. Blast, then you won't step to me. Thinking in the rain,
as he say, he did.
I wasn't really a professional.
I don't really want to take the credit for saying I originated all this, because RZA is like a major piece in this, and also the mind behind this whole Wu-Tang thing. It's just that, you know, lyrically, I was the first one to launch it many, many years ago. And from then, I taught RZA, he taught Dirty, and then everything came from that. So with all due respect, you know, that's why I'm giving that title, in a sense, as far as being the head.
What you intrigue, do your rap fatigue in the MC world is a minor league. See, when brothers speak, they swear it's unique, a Chesapeake physique of an old antique. Don't expect the project that's bound to freeze your hard-headed, stubborn, stiff-neck Siamese. Yeah, I never like rhymes that's incomplete, then again obsolete. Shall I repeat? It's an easy street. Brothers who earn, you learn, you sojourn. Then you return as an intelligent, positive messenger, not an experiment, negative, Lucifer, with the tingling gloss of grafted skin, not the light spring source of the true origin. Who was Thor, the Wizard of War, caveman's best friend, was a damn dinosaur. No more jungle life living from the Blue Lagoon than an Animal House. That's the new Lampoon. If you understand the what, when, the why, the how, are you willing to exempt or to disallow a fresh MC that will knock you down? I get you dizzy, spellbound, like a merry-go-round.
I'm into this rap music, you know what I mean? I feel blessed a little something, because, yo, like I said, it's a million kids all over the world. We all do the same type of shit, you know what I mean? I don't know why I be cursing all the time, but, yo. You know what I mean? But you know, we all in the same gang, and I feel like I was a little fortunate. But I always had a good heart, though. And I feel that it's in everybody. You just gotta pull it out of them. You know what I mean? So, it's like, yo, you know, She's glad to be here. So now I feel like I'm a prophet to this now. So people, they love my music. I'm gonna stick to this the best way. I ain't gonna try to mix drinks and be this. So, you know what I mean? If I did that, that's an experience right there for me. I went through that. I ain't trying to go back there. Now this ain't nothing but just, you know, love, peace, and happiness right now.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on, yo, huh?
Rap City.
Drop it.
Much music. Rap City.
Game of chess is like a sword fight. You must think first, right? Before you move.
Give me money now! Little louder!
Wu-Tang, boy, it just strictly describes, you know what I mean, my brothers, you know what I mean? It's like the style that we use is like symbolic to the sword. So boom, when the words we spit out, it chop you like a sword, like you know what I mean? So basically, it's just a sword style of rhyming, you know what I mean? And then when you spell out the letters, W-U-T-A-N-G, you know what I mean? That's the witty, unpredictable game the whole clan has. So really, it's just a subliminal message to how we all, you know what I mean, how we living on this, though. But Wu-Tang is just sword style, that's all.
Yo, kicking the fly, cliches, doing duets with Ray and A. Happens to make my day. Though I'm tired of busting off shots, having to rock notch, running up in spots and making hot. I'd rather put shows instead of those hanging on my living room wall. But first joint.
And much music. Yeah, this is Rap City, y'all. Check it out. My repertoire is militant. The last days, what the blood is we dealing with? The Johnny Blaze, grab your pistol. Teflon, mega bomb, and heat-seeking missiles. Time to go to war, it's official. The Mike Stalker, only few can understand it. The Skywalker, that be leaping over planets. Pain, got that ghetto blood in my vein. Spread it through my kin, confess my sins and blame. Society for unawareness. The president, he don't represent the ghetto resident. Recognize fool within the black code as a Jew. The revolution been in effect. Pull up your shoes. Utilize your third eye. It be him or I. Now Jews who gotta die. Him every time. To Kagan stallions I hold on. Like diamond stud medallions and so on. Only for those that understand your peace. The map. Mary's Lodge. You came in front of Mary J. And you know, I did a, she's part of the Bad Boy family, I think. And I did a cut with Biggie Smalls called The What? You know what I'm saying? So that's how I hooked up with, you know, Puff and all that wild stuff. And they got in touch with Puffy, came to the table. Next thing you know, we in the studio doing the song, and now it's a done day.
If you treat me in a good karma, I'm going to treat you in a good karma. You know what I mean? So really, it's how you adapt to people, you know what I mean? And I feel like, yo, I'm a perfect example because I came from nothing. So the bottom line is that even when I do get something, you know what I mean? None of this, the music industry, nothing can never make me feel another way, you know what I mean? It's in my heart, man. Hip-hop is something that I live for, but at the same time, I'm living for me, too. You know what I mean? Where once this shit is out of my life for a minute, I got to go live a regular life, too, though. You know? So I feel like I want everybody to be able to speak. Even if you don't see something right, say something. Like, yo, you know what I mean? That's all, just be yourself, man.
Each solo album is just another Wu album. It just features that solo individual more on that album. Like if you listen to the 36 Chambers or you listen to Method Man, DeKal, Raekwon on my album, it features all Wu members, but Raekwon just shine more on his. I shine more on mine. Dirty shine more on his and Meth shine more on his. Other than the labels that we're on, that probably would be the only difference. As far as the elements and the potentials of the song and the strength and the energy, that's all put into that. It's all the same. It's no different.
Well, right now, we got three more albums coming out before the Wu-Tang album drop, which you got Tony Stark's album getting ready to come. You got Cappuccino album, which is getting ready to come out because he's a new artist. We got Sons of Man, they getting ready to come out. So, you know, you're going to go through like three more chambers before you really merge with the real Wu album. figure you get that like around October or something.